got this. I believe in you.
I know. I feel like you're recording now.
Well, yeah, duh.
Oh, Jesus.
What have you done?
And then Satan said...
How did you not die when you were hit by fire? That doesn't make sense.
This game doesn't make sense.
You're right. I read the instructions online.
See, I still didn't get hit!
Ow! Am I just infinitely less lucky than you?
Yes.
Don't get hit by the floaty death bubbles.
Nah, we're chill now. See?
How? How did you gosh darn it. Name it purple gay.
Fuck.
You can't just jump over him. No, you're not.
Oh, I'm dying. Damn.
Don't get hit by the...
Isn't life great? Well, gonna avoid him.
Careful of Stonehenge. That's, like, ancient and stuff.
Is.
What have you done?
My life, right now. No.
I thought you were gonna avoid him.
No. Stop. You need to knock it off. Please.
If you die. Did you kill him?
I killed him!
I thought you were a pacifist.
Well, I was trying. Not really.
There you go. Seizure warning, sorry.
Having a seizure?
No, Link is.
Apparently after he dies, he has a mandatory seizure. No! Alright.
Watch out for monsters of death. You... What did I just tell you, Iris?
I quit. Look, I hit that fireball. Not that one, the last one. And survived!
What is it with you and surviving and shiz? You need, like, a hammer.
I feel like there's a bad
Oh yeah, I remember. You have to go up to the palace now, Iris.
No, I have to go find the lady.
Oh yeah, because you're dying. You're not dying anymore, remember?